I wonder what you would do if you had the power to dream at night any dream you wanted to dream. You would, I suppose, start out by fulfilling all your wishes. You could design for yourself what would be the most ecstatic life.
You got this.
Love affairs, banquets, dancing girls, wonderful journeys, music beyond belief.
Music as loud as it can go, just death metal.
Let's go, Jenkins.
All right.
Let's go, Jenkins!
And then after a couple of months of this sort of thing, you'd be getting a little taste for something different. You'd think up a new wrinkle.
Oh, hello!
Forget that you were dreaming, so that you would think it was all for real. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream where you are now. Reality itself is gorgeous. It is the plenum, the fullness of total joy. Wow-wee, wow-wee.
Is that Mr. Perfect Attendance himself?
Your class of 2020 prom queen is Miss Caitlin Green. And your 2020 prom king is Mr. Drew Eich.
We pull back this thingy and it launches ball far. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's